I'm gonna show you how to place a urinary catheter in a dog. So it's a sterile procedure. You do one of these sterile. It takes for sterile gloves. And it's labeled here left and right, so it makes it pretty simple. You're going to want to take the catheter out, and you're going to want to use lube.
Sterile
lube. These are individual packets, so they're one-time uses. Hi. All right, so I'm going to have her extrude the penis for me, so I'll be able to place it. You'll just take the tip and you'll feed it through the urethra. Sometimes you just need to advance a little bit more. And then you'll get urine out. Always squeeze in the end and then pull out. Then you can go to your tube right here. And there you go. That's how you get a urine sample with pre-catheterization.